Remember, guys, I am sponsored by Button Bash Gaming. Be sure to use promo code TANEK127 for 5% off all Button Bash Gaming products. Enjoy the video.
A single tower rose steeply into the sky. It was a great structure looking down upon the earth from the heavens above. People believed that it held the key to the future. It became known as the Tower of Barbs, a place at which one could come closest to God.
Another new arrival. Looks like things are about to get busy around here.
This is your first time riding line 15, huh?
I know. It's not a very well-known line, I admit.
Anyway, this is the last stop. Oh yeah. Here. Take this. It's called an underwater Rolodex. And it's super important. Forgot to mention, my name is Uncle Death. I have a feeling we're gonna get along just fine.
Hey, Senpai, it's me. This device here, as all the cool kids call it, is a smartphone. I'll be keeping in touch. Senpai, there are three levels of punches. If your heart rate gets too high, you'll start to get exhausted. So take it easy, buddy. Whoa! Not bad! That last hit was killer. Pick up any equipment dropped by your enemies. Equip dropped items to gain power. You know, the usual process. You should be able to jump and shimmy up there somehow. Time for some killing. You can either block or evade enemy attack. Pretty sweet. Eat mushrooms. That's a given. Feeling pretty pumped now, huh? Good thing it wasn't poisonous.
Wanna give me some of those mushrooms?
Senpai, can't wait to see your next battle. Make sure you kill. Let's get crazy with it. Be courteous, but fuck it up. Wanna try again? Oh, wait. Let me put the title logo up real quick. You know how these things go. Woohoo!
Let it die.
Thank you for listening to this voice guidance system. Let us embark on a journey of discovery about the many wonders of the Tower of Barbs. The Tower of Barb is located on the tiny 3.7 square mile island of South Tokyo. Legend has it that this island was formed during the Earth Rage tectonic disturbance of 2026. The tower stands at 1,686 feet. The equivalent of a 30-story building with super high ceilings. Many say that the tower is actually growing with each passing year. Legend has it that a great treasure lies at the top of the tower. As such, many brave people often attempt to climb the tower to obtain those riches. However, none have managed to survive the tower's horrific trials, and thus, the tower stands as a grim reminder of the many lives lost in search of this mythical treasure. I hope that you too will enjoy your climb of the tower and experience the many wonders that it has to offer.
Finally waking up. You seem sleepy, so I turned it off. Huh? I'm talking about the Death Drive 128, of course, man. You were just playing it, remember? Hey, pretty cool, huh? Pretty badass? It's the best game console ever, and this game, Let It Die. It's probably the greatest game ever made. Yeah!
The goal of the game is pretty simple. Just make it to the top of the Tower of Barbs. It's like a hack and slash, roguelike kind of a thing. What the? Hey, dude, you're a gamer, aren't you? Then you'll totally be fine. Just try it out. I'll set it up for you. Okay, all ready to go? Let's get started! I'll start the game!
Welcome. Our express service is all you need to climb the tower. Bring me the materials and blueprints, and I'll make anything. However, I'll be needing some of your things in return. I use that energy to make the goods. Get it? Thank you.
Oh, oh, how I've been waiting for you, fellow believer, in the power of mushrooms.
The secret of my success. The secret of my success. Come again.
Before. The old you is nothing but a raging maniac now. You have to kill him before he kills you.
Thank you. now.
Thank you.
Die!
Awesome, though. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm in charge of insurance sales in the Tower of Barbs. My name is Kiwako Seto, and I work for Directel Insurance. Many people die in this tower in countless numbers of cruel and unusual ways. And we, at Directel Insurance, are here to support those on the brink of death. Now, allow me to explain our insurance plan for you.
Shall we? that'll...
Thank you.
Stranded, reaching out, I call your name, but you